know, Admiral obviously played pretty well overall in that game, scored some points against Kentucky, but how much did y'all need him getting back to being that physical presence that he is, and doing, it looks like some of those rebounding and hustle numbers are back near where you want.
I told him yesterday, I was reluctant to tell him what I thought about his performance, because most of the time, guys, when you tell them something good, they go back the other way. I thought he played his best game he's ever played at Tennessee in terms of doing, being the player that he should be. And it had nothing to do with scoring points. It had to do with him making effort plays all around, rebounds he didn't get, plays where he got his hand on the ball to break it loose. But again, showing his physicality and using his physicality as opposed to just wanting to be a guy that stayed on the perimeter. You know, he threw himself around, threw his body around, made plays, and the question is now, can he build on that? Because there was no question that's the best basketball game he's played from start to finish since he's been at Tennessee.
Coach, just Vanderbilt, what were your thoughts on them? What concerns you with on the table?
Well, they can play small. They can play the small ball game, you know, where they'll spread you out. Very heavy ball screen team, a team that depends, will rely a lot on driving and kicking the ball out. But going to shoot 27, 33 to make it, what, very similar to an Auburn team offensively. That's going to be a lot of ball screens. We'll get a lot of shots, and so can rebound it and put it in the post. A year ago, they doubled pretty much every time it went in there, so I would imagine they'll do the same thing. So we have to be ready to handle those double teams down low. But we'll have to have a good effort on both ends.
Coach,